Hey guys, Party Marty here, Easy Guitar Tunes on YouTube. We got another fun tune to play. It's been covered by many, many, many people, but it's called Stand By Me. It's by Ben E. King. And I know a lot of people have covered this song over the years, but real fun tune to play at every party. Another four chord song. I put a bit of a slap strum in it there, so you can check out my channel for the slap strum demonstration. And anyway, this is a real fun tune to play at any party or function that you're playing at. So anyway, let's get her going. The chords are G, and I run into the E minor. I think I've said that in a lot of my videos, but it's, and then it's a C, and then a D, and again it's G, and then you run into the E minor, and then C, and then D. That's a slap strum, so be it. Kind of like that. So, anyway, Stand By Me, Benny King, and let's give her a go, guys. It's a fun tune. When the night is cold and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid, no, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should crumble and fall, oh, the mountain should crumble, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me, oh, oh, stand by me, oh, stand, oh, stand by me. I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me, oh, stand by me, oh, stand by me, oh, stand by me.
Stand by me,
Benny King. Great tune. A lot of fun. A lot of people know that song as well, so they love to sing along to that one. I also throw the second verse in twice in that song just to kind of keep it going because it is such a fun tune to play. So, again, guys, thanks for watching, and check out my channel. I've got all kinds of fun things on there for you to learn. Nice, easy guitar tunes for you guys to try out. Any questions or comments, feel free to leave them. And thanks again for coming. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you soon. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.